Mobile widgets allow you to see your most important cards and utilize Domo without ever having to open an app. They are available on both Android and iOS devices. To use widgets on Android, long press on your screen until the menu appears. Tap on Widgets, scroll down to Domo, then long press the widget and drag it onto your screen. Once it's on the screen, you will be asked which card you want to see. Any favorited cards will automatically appear for you to select, but you can use the search function to find other cards you have access to. After you choose a card, press and hold on the widget to adjust the size to make sure it's showing all the data you need. If you accidentally choose the wrong card, long press on the widget, drag it up to the remove icon, and then re-add a new widget with the correct card. To use widgets on an iOS device, swipe right to see your Today view, scroll down, and tap Edit. Here you'll see Domo Favorite Cards. Tap the plus icon to add it to your widgets. Next, tap Done, and you will now see a section for your cards. Tap on the widget to bring you into the app and drag which cards you want to see in your desired order. On iOS, you can show up to 5 cards, but can only choose from your favorited cards. Once you have chosen your cards, you can go back into the Today view to see the first card in your list. To see the rest of your cards, tap on the arrow on the right to expand the widget. To change or remove which cards show on this view, go into the Domo app, tap on Menu, then the gear icon, and then go into Widget Settings. With the convenience of Domo mobile widgets, the data is always at your fingertips.